So we made it to Fort Myers for orientation at FGCU. We are checking our hotel and now we're at Olive Garden. And we're about to grub.
Update, we're waiting. And I'm hungry.
But we got chocolates.
Update, we got a table. We're hungry. So we just got stuff from Walmart. Prepared for tomorrow. Okay, so we're getting ready for orientation right now. Taylor, say hi.
Hey.
I'm ready. I'm all
fit check.
Hi.
Okay, so we're on the way to FGCU now. We're tired and stressed, so.
We decided not.
Okay, so we just got here. We're about to walk up. We're scared. Okay, it's 8:18. We're waiting on the line to form for check-in.
Line to form.
He said that they were gonna start the line around 8:20. So we're waiting for the line to start, and then we're gonna check in. I think we check in with our roommates during check-in.
I'm not excited.
They're going around tagging luggage. If you bring your own luggage, or your parents can bring your luggage to the residence later in the day. So that's our morning. Okay, vlog. We just checked in. We got our school ID, our name tag for orientation. We also got our keys for our rooms.
Look at my picture.
How cute. And we also got two bags full of information and stuff. Two free bags.
Where's the other bag?
And it has a lot of
goodies. Going to jail.
Yep. And now we're just waiting for the welcome to start. We got room together, so I don't have to cry myself to sleep tonight.
Okay, so we are getting lunch right now. We just broke up into our groups and did a campus tour. And then, yeah, we had an entire lecture on how to get involved in college.
And you're going to jail.
And now we're getting lunch.
So we're done with lunch. We're about to meet back up with our orientation leader to go to like Eagles Care or something. And then we're going to meet back up with our family and go to Moreno. It's like two sessions that you choose. And yeah, that's my life. That's our day so far. So we just finished our Eagles, whatever. We learned about health stuff. And
like STD testing.
And now we're on the way to Merwin Hall for
Merwin Mermaid
for fraternity and sorority information. No, I think we're good. And our parents lost us because they walk slow.
Yep.
So.
And they're going to jail.
So we just finished the fraternity and sorority, The More You Know, and now we're heading to our next one. We're going to different ones. But yeah, that's our last session of The More You Know, and I honestly don't know what we're doing after that, so.
Okay,
so we just finished the More About You Know sessions, and now we're back in Cohen Student Union. They're about to perform some skit. Anyways, they gave us cookies, but I didn't eat one, so.
Me neither.
The skit was very interesting to say the least. Okay, so it's currently raining and we're on the way to Palmetto Hall. Say hi, Mom. We're on the way to check into our rooms and yeah, it's raining now, so just defeats the purpose of everything, walking around campus. Okay, we're getting rained on.
Yep.
And we're headed to Palmetto Hall.
Yep.
It's like right there. So, yep.
Okay, so we just got to our rooms. Whenever we got in Palmetto Hall, we grabbed our linens and we headed up to our floor. And then we just came in our room, put on our sheets, and in about 30 minutes, we're gonna go eat dinner. And then we're going to walk in the gym for 3 hours. So that should be fun. But yeah, this is the dorm. Okay, so we're at Sobe Dining. We're eating. How's the food?
Eatable.
I've already cleaned my plate of mediocre food for the night. That's...
Okay, dorm tour time.
Okay, so here's the entrance and the whole like little space. As soon as you walk in, you go to your right and you have the toilet and the sink and all that fun stuff, and you have the two little shelves. And you come to this side and you have your shower, you know, and the sink.
Day one's good. Anyways,
it has A and B, so it'll be on your lanyard.
Room number one.
Okay, bye. And here's my room. So it comes with the desk, the dresser, and this little thing. And then the bed, obviously. And then as soon as you turn to the right, there's your closet. So
there's my dorm tour. The ones that me and my roommates actually got is the one that comes with the refrigerator and the little small kitchen. But these are nice too. I wouldn't have been too upset if I got stuck with one, but I am glad that I got the one that comes with the refrigerator and microwave. So there's the dorm tour for anyone wondering what they look like.
Go Eagles!
Go Eagles!
We're going to our 3 hour lock-in in the gym.
Okay, so we did the animal cheer off chant, whatever it's called. And
go Iggies.
Yeah. And then
I did a backflip.
She did a backflip, and then we did Zumba for like an hour, and it's hot and sweaty, and now we're trying to decide if we want to play volleyball.
The answer is no.
Anyways, the camera. I can't. I have an iPhone.
Oh.
Anyways.
Now we're doing the stairs.
Laura-Lee.
Gotta get all strapped in. Oh, the ladder, not the stairs.
No, we don't do the stairs.
We don't do the stairs. Okay, go. Climb on your toes, your shoes won't touch.
Okay, this is actually looking kind of fun. Okay, so we're on the way back to Sobe, or we're in Sobe actually. We're on the way back to the dorm. We just left. Yeah, we just left the gym. It's currently 10:16, and I'm tired. I need water and food and sleep.
Yep.
Good morning vlog. It's about 6:45 right now. We just woke up and got ready. We're about to go check in our luggage for the day and turn in our dirty linens, and then basically the entire day is just a lot of advising. It's so early and I'm so tired, but it's so. Our day is mostly going to consist of like making our schedules and learning like how to make our own schedule. So, that's our morning, and then we're gonna head to Sobe Dining to eat breakfast. They don't give us a lot of time, so I'm a little worried, but hopefully I can get my grub on with the waffles that have the eagle on it.
Say good morning to the vlog. We're tired and cold.
Okay, so while you're here, don't overestimate the amount of time you need. We woke up at 6:30 and we have to be downstairs at 7:30. we've just been sitting here for about 30 minutes because we overestimated the amount of time we needed. Also, bring a jacket. It is very cold in these dorms. We have the thermostat set to 75 right now, and it's currently 68.2. So, make sure you bring a jacket, or a hoodie, or a sweatshirt, or whatever you need. Unless you just love the cold like a psychopath, then you're good. But, just make sure you bring a jacket, and don't overestimate the time you need, and get some sleep, because we did not.
Okay, so we just checked in our luggage, and we're leaving Palmetto. And now we're going to Sovie Dining to eat breakfast and get our day started. And we need coffee.
Oh!
Oh. Okay.
Lighting!
Okay. Bye, vlog.
Alright, so breakfast is definitely much better than dinner. We have a lot of fruit. And eggs and sausage. And French toast sticks. And it's really good. Well, it's good for school food. But, yeah.
Okay, so like half of our day is done. We've done a lot of advising. Talked to our advisor. And that's about it. The rest of the day is also just advising. We're currently at lunch. We got Chick-fil-A again. So the first little bit was us making our schedules and like learning how to make our schedules, and then after that we went to meet with our advisor for like 15 minutes whatever, and like during that time I went and got my parking pass, and then we went to some lecture hall room, so that was fun. Anyways, I'm ready to go home, but
yeah.
Okay, vlog, we're all done with orientation. Yay, we're ready to go home. We ended the day with like some fair, resource fair, something, some type of fair. We walk around, they just give you a bunch of brochures. And then we just separated into our groups to just debrief everything pretty much, and then we were let go. So, and then we headed back to Palmetto to grab all of our luggage.